Welcome to the 5SIM channel. In this video, we will tell you what a virtual number is and in what cases it can be useful. At the end of the video, a nice bonus is waiting for you. Perhaps you have already heard the expression virtual number or expressions like temporary disposable number, but you didn't understand what they mean and why the phone number is called virtual. At first, we need to understand that a virtual phone number is a number which is not linked to your personal data and doesn't require existence of a smartphone. It is possible to use having only internet access. A temporary number is most often used to create an account on social network or on Messenger. In this case, to register an account, you will need to receive an SMS with a verification code to your phone number. You may be wondering, why do I need a virtual number if I have an ordinary SIM card? A virtual number is a convenient addition to your permanent number in such cases when the usage of a personal number is undesirable or impossible. For an obvious example, we will tell you more about the options of using a virtual number. Let's go! Option 1. You can register many accounts on any site, for example, in order to make a profit. It is known to all that in order to pass the verification of account registration, sites require you to specify the current mobile number, and in most cases, by one number, you can register only one account, which may limit you. If you use disposable numbers, you can create as many accounts as you want on the site, on Messenger, or on social network. This life hack is already used by webmasters, SMM and ORM specialists for whom profiles are working tools that help lead and promote projects. The second option. You will have the opportunity not to show your personal phone number. Service owners often offer to specify a phone number to protect your account. From the point of view of the so-called security guard, this function, on the contrary, creates a vulnerability. It is not always advisable to perform like this. In most cases, our personal mobile numbers fall into the hands of unscrupulous people, after which we receive a lot of calls and messages from various companies with all types of offers for loans, loan processing, etc. Most often, we simply waste our time and energy trying to explain to these callers that we don't need their services. By using a virtual number, you can protect yourself from the tricks of scammers, spammers in the cases of leaks of personal and confidential information to the network. Option 3. With the help of a virtual number, you will be able to receive bonuses by participating in actions. Various services and online stores conduct promo actions by distributing gifts and discounts when registering a new user. In such cases, operates the rule one gift to one hand. That's why they require you to enter a personal phone number and receive SMS to confirm registration. A disposable number is an opportunity to bypass all restrictions and enjoy free bonuses in any amount. The fourth option. Get rid of the regional restrictions. Some internet projects don't allow registration of residents from specific states. The reasons can be different. For example, a Ukrainian site often is unavailable to a Russian user and vice versa. Sometimes, an SMS from a Belarusian operator may not reach to the recipient abroad. In these cases, temporary phone numbers for registration on such internet resources will solve this problem. And now, let's see how to use a virtual number with the help of 5SIM. In order to start, register or log into your account on the site 5SIM. A link to the site you will find in the description of this video. Click on the balance next to the user's name to top up the account with any of the methods provided. Select a country from the menu on the left. For example, we choose Russia. Next, when you drop a little lower, scroll through lists of countries, which, for a second, are more than 180. You will have the opportunity to choose an operator. The price of the service may differ depending on the operator. Next, select a service. For example, it is the service where you need to register an account and click Buy. If you don't find your needed service among the presented service names, select the other service. In ordinary, it is situated at the very bottom of the list. Then, from the order window, use the phone number for your own purposes and receive an SMS to it. Bonus: free virtual number. For those who are faced with this type of service for the first time, we offer to try out the 5SIM service using free numbers for receiving SMS. To do this, you need to go to our website and select the free section. This is the end of our video. Surely like and subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the new releases. Links to other contact channels with us are in the description of this video.